Hey everyone, Mark the Movie Man here, and never let it be said that there's nothing that I will not watch. Now, today's title alone may offend some folks, and for that, I do apologize, but we bring you an interesting independent horror film called House of Horrors, brought to us by directors Paul Arnon and Tom Commissar, who wrote this film, where we get a story of a guy who's trying to make an adult film with three amateur actors, or amateurish actors. And, well, unfortunately, his shoot gets interrupted by three sadistic clowns. Sorry, who show up, take over the shoot, and make it their own extreme horror film. Wow, I did not expect this film to go the direction it did. First off, you get the kind of statement here about how sleazy some pornographers are. You get kind of that statement in the first setup of this film as we get the guy behind the camera talking to these starlets, one who doesn't want to be here, one who's just very ready to go, and the other one who is all business. So you get kind of those three facets of actresses in here. So they're kind of playing that angle and making a statement about that. And then when the sadistic clowns show up, the thing takes on a mind of its own. This thing really takes you on a Mr. Do's wild ride through some extreme events. There's some extreme scenes in here and some offensive scenes in here. And just when I thought it was going to go this route, kind of like, oh great, here we go, extreme torture type stuff, they throw in stuff like a POW or a ZAM graphics. They throw in a laugh track. They do a silent picture type of scene in here. They add just these wild comedic elements just when things start to get too extreme. And that surprised me in a good way, because it's the original spin. I mean, it's still kind of this extreme movie, but they really try to lighten some of these things up, and you find yourself kind of chuckling when you really shouldn't be chuckling at some of the extreme things that happen on screen. I will say there's one scene in the bathroom, but I'm not big on the potty humor, so there is some potty humor in here. But let me tell you, it did make me want to see further adventures of these clowns. They're very interesting characters. They make a statement, and really, this film is not what you expect from the title by any means, okay? Don't get me wrong. Extreme stuff does happen. There is some torture. There's some brutal things that do happen in this film. But it's the way that it's presented. I have not seen scenes like this presented the way they are before. And that alone makes it worth at least a watch for those independent horror fans out there looking for something different than your standard extreme horror film. So, props to House of Horrors for surprising this veteran independent film, horror film watcher. I did not see things coming that came in the film, and I definitely would like to see another adventure involving these clowns. If you've seen House of Horrors, leave your comments down below. Please love to hear your thoughts on it. Don't forget to subscribe. Folks, we review all kinds of films on this channel. And until next time, remember, keep that ticket stub.